Hi everyone, today I will show you how to fix SoundCloud loading error. Before moving on to the video, you can support me by liking the video and deliver this video to people who are looking for this video like you. Let's start. Our first solution is to completely delete and reinstall SoundCloud. This process is almost the same on both iOS and Android devices. I would like to remind you that if you have any songs you have downloaded, they will also be deleted. To clean the data of SoundCloud, we click on Settings, then Apps, and then Manage Apps. We type SoundCloud in the search bar. We click on Storage, then Clear Data, and then Clear All Data. We confirm by clicking on OK. We have cleaned the data of SoundCloud. Now, we will remove the SoundCloud from our device. We have removed SoundCloud from our device. Now, we will enter the Play Store and download SoundCloud again. We have downloaded SoundCloud again. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to enter SoundCloud with VPN. The reason we do this is because the problem we are facing may be caused by our region. If this is the case, we will try to solve the problem by using VPN. You can download any VPN program you want from the App Store or Play Store and use it. After we download our VPN program, we open it. Then, we click on Connect. Now we are connected to the VPN. To check if the problem is solved or not, we open SoundCloud. As you can see, there is no problem. If entering SoundCloud with VPN does not solve your problem, we will move on to our third solution. We need to remove the up-to-date version of SoundCloud from our device. After removing SoundCloud from our device, we will open our browser to download the older version. I will put the download link in the description of the video. From there, you can go to the download page. Once the site is open, we will click on Download. If you have never downloaded APK file before, you may have problem here. For those experiencing problem, I put the solution video in the card section. We have downloaded our file. Now we will install SoundCloud. After installing SoundCloud, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.